Hey y'all, what's up? It is a good. So today I'm starting a series. Alright, my bad y'all. Today I'm starting a series called Late Nights with Death. Y'all know what it is. This is gonna be me. Then y'all updates on my life, telling me what I do, meet anything and stuff like that. So today I figured I was gonna start with what I'm doing right now. Y'all know this is my own. I don't know if y'all I didn't vlog my birthday, which is lit, but I didn't vlog my birthday, but I will give y'all like some clips of, or happening and stuff. It was some crazy stuff. I was in some stuff, y'all. It was crazy. But yeah, I didn't vlog my birthday, yada yada, clip will be inserted in this video. I will be going to Ohio to work at Cedar Point. So if y'all go to Cedar Point, that's me. You think y'all go, that's me. You touching me. Anyway. I will be doing a Q&A video, opening up my DMs on Snapchat video. Because it'd be a lot of things and crazy stuff in it. I'm not an Instagram person per se. I'm loving Snapchat. I used to love Twitter too. It's just, I'm getting back to it. Just, I'm still like social media. I like Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. But yeah, you guys. I'm gonna use this name. They're gonna be here for the Ohio vlog. Pretty sure. They're gonna be for the Ohio vlog. I'm also getting a new tattoo. And I'm getting a new one this weekend. So by the time the video is up, I should have already gotten a tattoo or a box here. Yeah, that's the update. That's the new. Right now, I'm just on my little new computer. I recently went to electronic stuff, and so. Basically it's like some the electronic part of school shopping. I got this new laptop. This is an HP Windows laptop. It's just connecting to my iPhone because I got a charger. Also got this Mega Boom speaker thing. Yeah, I know why I got the charger. And yeah, I got some new cases. I got this Mochi case, something like that. It's like M-O-T-H-I-E, and it's like a case that basically you charge it and it charges your phone when it dies. So, and my phone always dying, so y'all know I need it. Much like my best friend Maria. That's right, the best friend you know, both our phones are always dying. But yeah, that's what I've been doing. As y'all know, I work two jobs. But I could quit the second, so by the time this video is up, I probably be noticed. But I told my boss that, and my boss my really noticed. He's like, I just want to schedule for this week, and I said, like, because a family issue, but y'all know, we're about to do this program. So yeah, Q&A coming up, open up my Snapchat news, a video is coming up. And yeah, my birthday, what's something that I did my birthday? I got up, went to go get, secretary of state, to go, get my ID with Mary and all that stuff, because, she already been 18, and I just turned 18. Both of us didn't get it, because, May has a hyphen in her name, but it's kind of like, just for that same reason, she's been looking for her. I didn't have a legal document or all that. So, that's what happened with that. What did I do? I got food. I had a room party at the Comfort Inn. Yeah, I own part of the Comfort Inn. This one, I didn't have a birthday cake. I didn't have a birthday cake. And I was the only person that bought me something on my birthday. I mean, they bought my birthday since. And they got me a card. Thank you. But yeah, I got myself a laptop. I got myself a printer. I got my printer, but I don't have it up here because that's like more so for school. And I'm not about to have my brother and sister. I'm not about to have my brother, my sister. Boom. You feel me? Because it costs too much money for it. Nope. Not doing it. So, yes. I will also be doing like a try on haul video. Just so y'all can see for what I like wearing. Because I'm a totally different person. It depends on who I am when I wake up. I'm like all over the place. I thought it'd be fun to do one of those. Yeah. This is like my new favorite item when I come home from work. That's the move right there. But yes, thank y'all for joining me on Late Night with Jeff. I think we're going to do another one on Saturday night. Yeah. Just a little update. Yeah, no, I will be seeing it tomorrow. Tomorrow? Saturday? Yeah. Today, Friday. I will be seeing it tomorrow. She's going to be doing a little video with me. So you guys know that I get to see this girl again. Get to see me again. Late Night with Jeff is over. We're going to the show tomorrow. Bye.